Then, ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for this fantastic orchestra, the West Australian Symphony. And the West Australian Symphony Orchestra, of course.